Good morning, everybody. Today I'm showing you guys my morning routine. Now this is a little bit glam, but this is normally what I do. So I wake up around 7 on my days off, and on the weekdays I wake up about 6:30 a.m. So on this particular day, it's a weekend, I'm just waking up later than usual. And then I'm just gonna open up my blinds. I know this is kind of blinding. I don't know why I did it this way, but I normally just open my blinds and I walk right out of my room and go straight to the bathroom, where I will brush my teeth and shower for the morning. So I'm the type of person who has to do things immediately after they wake up, so that's exactly what I'm doing now. So my favorite thing to do when it's cold outside is take a really hot, warm, steamy shower in the morning, especially because it's so hard to get out of bed. A warm shower really wakes me up. So what I like to use is a scrub on my body to remove all the dead skin from the cold weather. So I made this one at home. It's just coconut sugar and coconut oil. So I like to rub this all over my skin, and it really helps to deeply exfoliate all that dead skin off my body. Then I follow up with a hydrating conditioner. I feel like my hair also dries out when it gets cold outside, so I like to use this. Then once I'm out of the shower, I use some oils on my face and oil on my body just to replenish with some moisture. After I'm done taking a shower, I come back into my room and change into some comfortable pajamas. I normally don't change into some regular clothes until I'm ready to head out the door, but the first thing I do when I come in my room and change is definitely make my bed. I'm one of those people that has to make my bed every single morning, whether it's a weekday or a weekend. It just makes me feel so much better about myself, and I like having a clean space, so I'm doing that here. And once I'm done making my bed, I jump right into getting ready for the day. Getting ready for the day is one of those things that makes me feel so much more put together, and I feel like I'm more productive those days. So I'm not doing anything different. This is normally how I do my makeup, but what I do change up for the fall is my shadow and my lip color. So normally I just go in with my bronzer into my crease, but this time I put in some brown shadow. And then for my lips, I went for a darker burgundy lip liner, which I think it ended up looking really nice. So this is what my makeup looks like at the end. Now that I have my makeup on, I head downstairs and get ready for breakfast. So I normally start off every single morning with a warm glass of water and some lemon. I really feel like it helps my digestive system and really gets me going with a good start. So sometimes I alternate and I do apple cider vinegar, which I feel like would have been way better for this video since I'm trying to do a fall morning routine. But I don't know why I ended up grabbing a lemon. So I just boil my water over on the stove and then cut my lemon in half and squeeze it into my glass. This isn't anything fancy. On days that I'm running really late, like on a weekday when I'm trying to get to work, I normally just pop in the water into a microwave and warm it up or heat it up that way. So I think this is something really good to incorporate year round. It definitely helps boost your immune system as well and has a lot of great benefits. So I drink that and then wait about 20 to 30 minutes before I actually eat anything. And since this is a fall morning routine, I thought it would be really appropriate to show you guys a really yummy drink for this time of the year. So I don't do this every day, but on special mornings or mornings that have more time, I like to make myself a coconut ginger turmeric latte. So all you do is warm up some coconut milk, put it into a mug, and then put some turmeric and some ginger powder. I think this would be really good with some real ginger, but I didn't have that on hand. So I just kind of eyeball the measurements. I'm putting a little bit of ground ginger here, and you guys saw I had put in some turmeric. And this is just a really yummy, spicy, warm drink. It's actually really tasty. You can also sweeten it if you want, but I like to drink it unsweetened. So this is a nice treat for mornings so you have more time. And then moving on for breakfast, what I'm making today is cinnamon apple oatmeal. This is so delicious. I used to make this all the time when I was in college, but I stopped. So what you do is pour some almond milk, or you can use water, and then put in either a cup or half of a cup of oatmeal depending on how much you want. And what I like to do is sometimes put in quinoa as well, but it didn't do that here, so you can definitely substitute for quinoa if you don't want to eat oatmeal. And once you pour that in, just give it a good mix. And then for spices or seasoning, the star of the show is definitely cinnamon. Cinnamon is so tasty. I love the way it smells and I love the way it tastes. So I think it's great for this time of the year. Also, you can throw in some nutmeg. I think that will also be really delicious. You can even do some vanilla extract, but I was being basic. I think cinnamon is good enough for me. So give that a good stir. Then I'm gonna pour in some applesauce. I feel like applesauce really gives this oatmeal a good texture. Then I'm going to chop up half of an apple. You can definitely substitute an apple and use either a pear or an apricot or a fruit of your choice. But I definitely wanted something similar to apple pie. And since apple pie is more of a dessert and kind of has a lot of sugar in it, I tried to make a healthy version with my oatmeal. So give this a try. It's actually really tasty. And I think it's so yummy and delicious, especially during this time of the year. It just reminds me of Thanksgiving so much. So I bring that over and then pour it into the same pot and give it everything a good mix. So if you feel like there's not enough liquid in your oatmeal at this point, you can definitely add some more water, and you can even cover this and let it steam so the apple gets nice, soft, and tender. So I really like this. It only takes 5 minutes, and this is what it looks like once it's done. It looks kind of gross on camera, but trust me, it's actually yummy. So I'm gonna walk over and pour myself a hefty little bowl. Definitely something I do specifically for this time of the year, because normally I like to have a really light breakfast, whether it's eggs or avocado toast, but in the fall time or colder winter time, I feel like I need something more hearty and something that keeps my stomach full for longer. So that's what I normally have. And then I'm going to top it all off with some honey. This is definitely optional. You can either use maple syrup or brown sugar if you want. But yeah, this is pretty much my breakfast. I'm gonna bring this back upstairs and then get ready for my day and get started on some work. So I normally work for about an hour or two on my computer. It honestly varies just depending on what I'm doing that day. So on days that I'm filming a YouTube video and editing, it takes me much longer. And days that I don't have that, it only takes me about an hour or two to get some stuff done for my vlog. So I take out a chunk of my morning to get some work done and to make a to-do list. I feel like to-do lists are a really good way to stay on top of your goals. So that's what I do. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Once I'm done working, I get dressed for the day and I go out and run some errands. So for today, I decided to wear something really casual. I have on this crimson blazer from Forever 21. I paired it with some cheetah kitten heels that I thought were super cute. I also threw on this little white belt to dress it up a tad bit and this really cute black bag. So that's pretty much it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one.